Hello kids, how are you? I wish you a very great day. You remember in the previous video I had narrated a beautiful story, Oru Manushyan. It was written by Vaikom Mohammad Bashir. It was a strange story and it had given us a special focus of personality. ಒಂದು ವಿಶೇಷ ವ್ಯಕ್ತಿತ್ವದ ಪರಿಚಯ ಮಾಡಿತ್ತು ನಮಗೆ. ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾರು ವಿಶೇಷ ವ್ಯಕ್ತಿತ್ವ? ದ ಥೀಫ್, ಕಳ್ಳ, ಒಳ್ಳೆಯ ಕಳ್ಳ. ಎಸ್, ಸೊ ವಿಶೇಷ ವ್ಯಕ್ತಿತ್ವ. ಸಿಮಿಲರ್ಲಿ ದಿಸ್ ಟೈಮ್ ವಿತ್ ಲೆಸನ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಸಿಕ್ಸ್, ಬಾಬರ್ ಅಲಿ. ಐ ಆಮ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ವಿತ್ ಅನಾದರ್, ಇಂಟ್ರೆಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಪರ್ಸನಾಲಿಟಿ, ಮಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಬಾಬರ್ ಅಲಿ. He was a teacher like me and he was the headmaster of his school. And the most fascinating thing is he was the headmaster of the school established by himself. Babar Ali annuvaru avare sthapisida shalaya mukhyopadhyayaragiddu. The lesson Babar Ali, it was written by Samarpita Mukherjee Sharma. A woman, writer, she had written this beautiful story. It's a real story, so it's an achievement story of Babar Ali. And the highlights, Babar Ali, he was supposed to be the youngest headmaster in the school, youngest headmaster in the world. ಇಡೀ ಪ್ರಪಂಚದಲ್ಲಿ ಅತ್ಯಂತ ಕಿರಿಯ ವಯಸ್ಸಿನ ಹೆಡ್ ಮಾಸ್ಟರ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದರೆ ಅದು ಬಾಬರ್ ಅಲಿ. ಯಾಕಂತ ಹೇಳಿದರೆ ಹಿ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟೆಡ್ ದ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಇನ್ ಹಿಸ್ 9th ಇಯರ್ ಆಫ್ ಏಜ್. ಅವನ 9th ವರ್ಷದಲ್ಲಿ ಅವನು ಶಾಲೆ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ. ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಇಮ್ಯಾಜಿನ್, 9th ವರ್ಷದಲ್ಲಿ ಯೂಶ್ವಲಿ ನಾವು ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡ್ ಅಥವಾ 3rd ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡ್ ಅವ್ರ ಮ್ಯಾಕ್ಸಿಮಮ್ 4th ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇರ್ತಾರೆ. ಎಸ್, ಅಂಥ ವಯಸ್ಸಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಅವ ಒಂದು ಶಾಲೆಯನ್ನು ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾನೆ. ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಇಮ್ಯಾಜಿನ್. ಓಕೆ, ಆಯ್ತು. Tulu Rani Hazra, she is one of the beneficiary of his school. There is a beautiful story behind Tulu Rani Hazra which we shall discuss in the minutes to come. And the important points we have to remember here is he maintained, he means Babar Ali, Babar Ali maintained his own school and there were 800 kids. There were 800 kids in his school and name of the school was Anand Siksha Niketan. Anand Siksha Niketan was the name of the school established by Babar Ali. Fine. Now, take the textbook, my dear students. Come to page number 45. Here you find the lesson Babar Ali. Babar Ali must be the youngest headmaster in the world as he is only 16. He is a teenager who is in charge of teaching hundreds of students in his family's backyard where he runs classes for poor children from his village. The story of this young man from Murshidabad in West Bengal is a remarkable tale of the desire to learn amid the dearest poverty. Our Bangladesh-based YL volunteer Tanveer would like to introduce you to this extraordinary change maker. So, Babar Ali, he is the youngest headmaster of the school and at his age of 16, he became the headmaster and at his age of 9, he started the school. Fine. And he started the school to educate the children of his village. And where was the school? Exactly at his backyard, at his house's backyard. Manaya hindana pradesha irthadala, manaya hindina angala irthadala, vatara irthadala. Alli ava shalayanna madidu. Babar wakes up every morning at 7 and starts his day by doing some household chores. Then he takes an auto rickshaw first and later walks 5 kilometers to the Gauzim Bazar Raj Govinda Sundari Vidyapeeth, where he is a class 12 student. Babar is the thin and gangly boy who sits in the middle of the front row, studious, smart and austere in his blue and white uniform. Babar is a model student. He is also the first member of his family to get a proper education. He himself was a student in some other school. Which school? Kazim Bazar Raj Govinda Sundari Vidyapeeth. In which class he was studying? 12th standard, 2nd PUC. Now you are in 1st PUC. He was studying in 2nd PUC. And he was a smart boy with beautiful uniform. And he was a model student. He was very studious. He was very studious, very anxious and very much interested to learn. Nimahage. Tumba asakti illa kaliyuvanta jayamanada huduga. Fine. In school, he is an ideal student, but it was what he does after his school hours that intrudes the entire world. Avanu shaleyalli model huduga agidda. Are shale bitta nantara avanu yenu maadta idda? Adu idi prapanchakke bekadantha interesting sangathi. Shale bitta mele yenu maadtidda? Avanu shaleyalli nadastha idda. Yes. When every other teenager goes running off to the playground and gets busy with the football, cricket and other sports, Babar makes his way to an afternoon school where he is the headmaster of a school of 800 students. As usual, as you do after the classes, where do you go? Class bitta mele nillu hogtiri, playground ku hogtiri, football, cricket, lagoriya illonda aadtiri. Whereas this Babar Ali, after the school hours, he was walking back to his own school where 800 students were studying. He was the student in this Vidyapeeth, and he was, after the school hours, he was becoming the headmaster and teacher in his own school. Yes, that's why he is great. Welcome to Babar Ali's school. Iga avana shalayana parichaya madtare hegide anta. It's a dilapidated complete structure covered in half-tone posters. Inside, in a tiny dank room behind a desk, sets someone even the Queen of England knows by name, and you should too. ಒಂದು ಸಣ್ಣ ಕಾಂಕ್ರೀಟ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಚರ್ನ ಸಣ್ಣ ಸಾಧಾರಣ ಬಿಲ್ಡಿಂಗ್, ಅದರೊಳಗೆ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ಫೇಮಸ್ ವ್ಯಕ್ತಿಗಳ ಪೋಸ್ಟರ್ಗಳನ್ನೆಲ್ಲ ಹಾಕಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಸೊ ಅಂತ ಆ ರೀತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಸಣ್ಣ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ನ ಸೆಟಪ್ ಇದೆ. ಬಿಹೈಂಡ್ ದ ಆಫೀಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಎ ಗೇಟ್ ದಟ್ ಓಪನ್ಸ್ ಟು ಬಾಬರ್ಸ್ ಹೋಮ್. ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ವೇರ್ ರೋಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಪೂರ್ ಅಂಡರ್ ಪ್ರಿವಿಲೇಜ್ ಕಿಡ್ಸ್ ಸಿಟ್ ಅಂಡರ್ ದ ಓಪನ್ ಬ್ಲೂ ಸ್ಕೈ ಅಂಡ್ ಲರ್ನ್ ವಾಟ್ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಮಾಡರ್ನ್ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ಪೇ ಹಂಡ್ರೆಡ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಡಾಲರ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಫ್ರೀ. This is where 800 kids who are deprived from their basic right of education walk miles to learn free of cost the basics and fundamentals of life. Avana shaleya vataavarana hegittu? If the gate is opened, the path was taking you to Babar Ali's home. Avana manege hoglikka aagutha andre avana mane hinde gate idadalva. And the fascinating thing here is, while many people, they pay few hundreds of dollars as the school fees and learn something, same education was given free of the cost to the people, to the needy people, to the poor people, to the enthusiastic people in Babar Ali's school. That is why it is famous. So, let's take a minute over here and think. While about our allowances and fuss about staying out late, this average boy from a small village is actually helping to make this world a better place. Today, all around the world, where millions of children are being deprived from literacy because their families cannot bear the expenses. This one school boy from India is trying to change that, and so that age of 16, Babar Ali is the world's youngest headmaster. So Babar Ali, he is the change maker because he was giving free education, he was enriching the knowledge, he wanted to change his entire world with the power of education. So at the age of 16 he became the headmaster. That's why he is the world's youngest headmaster. Babar happens to be one of the fortunate souls in his village. In the Bhakta neighborhood of Gangapur village in West Bengal's Murshidabad, Babar lives with his three siblings and his parents in a thatched house, which is the size of an average city kitchen. Yet, ironically, he is still among the privileged ones in the village because, unlike most children there, he went to school and got formal education. He was better off also in being the son of Nasiruddin Sheikh. Nasiruddin is a jute seller and a dropout who believes that education is man's true religion. And who initially supported his son's venture with his own income. Coming from a privileged family, Babar realized he must do something for the other children in this village. In this paragraph, we can also see the helping hand of Babar Ali's father, Nasiruddin Sheikh. Nasiruddin Sheikh was the father of Babar Ali. Babar Ali appa Nasiruddin Sheikh. And what was he? He was a jute seller. Jute, namade. Namade maratagar. Namade dhanyada maratagar. And the point to be noted here is Nasiruddin Sheikh, father of Babar Ali, he himself was deprived of education. Avarige shikshana irlila. Ada karanadindagi avaru makkalige ಶಿಕ್ಷಣವೇ ನಿಜವಾದಂಥ ಧರ್ಮ, ಎಡ್ಯುಕೇಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ಟ್ರೂ ರಿಲಿಜನ್ ಅಂತ ಅವ್ರು ನಂಬಿದ್ರು. ಸೊ ದ್ಯಾರ್ ಫೋರ್ ವೆನ್ ಬಾಬರ್ ಅಲಿ ಪ್ರಪೋಸ್ಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಓಪನಿಂಗ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಓನ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್, ಹಿಸ್ ಫಾದರ್ ನಾಸಿರ್ ಶೇಖ್, ನಾಸಿರುದ್ದೀನ್ ಶೇಖ್, ಹೀ ಇನ್ವೆಸ್ಟೆಡ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಓನ್ ಅರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ದ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್. ತನ್ನ ಸ್ವಂತ ದುಡಿಮೆಯನ್ನು, ಮಗ ಶಾಲೆ ಮಾಡ್ತೇನೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದಾಗ ತನ್ನ ಸ್ವಂತ ದುಡಿಮೆಯ ಹಣವನ್ನು ಮಗನಿಗೆ ಕೊಟ್ಟರು. ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಫ್ಯಾಂಟಾಸ್ಟಿಕ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಬಿ ನೋಟೆಡ್ ಹಿಯರ್. Even though children are provided free education, sending children to school is not entirely free of cost. Although the children are taught for free, they still have to pay for their uniforms, books, etc. That is why a lot of families cannot afford to send their children to school. Thus, instead of going to school, most of the boys help out their families by working as mechanics, day laborers, grass cutters, livestock herders, etc. Whereas girls work as maid servants in the village, where they cook, clean, wash clothes and dishes for their employers. Babar Ali wanted to change this. That is why he took the initiative of opening his very own school. At that time, at Babar Ali's time, the government schools were there. In government school, education was free, but the children had to pay for their uniforms and books. ಯೂನಿಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಮತ್ತು ಪುಸ್ತಕಗಳಿಗೆ ಖರ್ಚು ಮಾಡಬೇಕಿತ್ತು. ಇದರಿಂದಾಗಿ ಮೆನಿ ಆಫ್ ದ ಯಂಗ್ ಬಾಯ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಗರ್ಲ್ಸ್ ದೇ ವರ್ ವರ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಆಸ್ ದ ಲೇಬರರ್ಸ್, ದೇ ವರ್ ವರ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಆಸ್ ದ ಚೈಲ್ಡ್ ಲೇಬರರ್ಸ್. ಬೇರೆ ಬೇರೆ ಕೆಲಸಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಪಟ್ಟಿ ಮಾಡಿದಾರಲ್ಲ, ಆ ರೀತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಹುಡುಗರು ಹುಡುಗಿಯರು ಬೇರೆ ಬೇರೆ ಕೆಲಸಗಳಿಗೆ ಹೋಗ್ತಿದ್ರು. ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವೈ ಬಾಬರ್ ಅಲಿ ವಾಂಟೆಡ್ ಟು ಚೇಂಜ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್. ಆ ಒಂದು ಪರಿಸ್ಥಿತಿಯನ್ನು ಬದಲಾಯಿಸಬೇಕು ಅಂತೇಳಿ ಅವನು ಸ್ವಂತ ಶಾಲೆ ಮಾಡಿ ಫುಲ್ ಎಲ್ಲವನ್ನು, ಬುಕ್ಸ್, ಯೂನಿಫಾರ್ಮ್, ಎಡ್ಯುಕೇಷನ್ ಎಲ್ಲವನ್ನು ಫ್ರೀ ಕೊಟ್ಟ. ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಅಚೀವ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಮೇಕರ್. ಆನಂದ್ ಶಿಕ್ಷಾ ನಿಕೇತನ್, ಇದು ಬಾಬರ್ ಅಲಿಯ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್. ಬಾಬರ್ ಅಲಿ ಆಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಅಟ್ ದ ಮಿಯರ್ ಏಜ್ ಆಫ್ 9. ಇನ್ ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಆನಂದ್ ಶಿಕ್ಷಾ ನಿಕೇತನ್ ಗ್ರೂ ಔಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ ಗೇಮ್. 9ನೇ ವರ್ಷದಲ್ಲಿ ಅವರು ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದಂಥ ಆನಂದ ಶಿಕ್ಷಾ ನಿಕೇತನ್ ಶಾಲೆ ಅದು ಬಹಳ ದೊಡ್ಡ ಒಂದು ಗೇಮ್ ಚೇಂಜರ್ ಆಗಿ ಬದಲಾಯಿತು. ವಿ ಯೂಸ್ಡ್ ಟು ಪ್ಲೇ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ವಿತ್ ಮೀ ಆಸ್ ಟೀಚರ್. My friends had never seen the inside of a school, so they enjoyed playing students. They ended up learning arithmetic and enjoying it, said Babar Ali while trying to explain how he initially started teaching. In 2002, the game got institutionalized with the strength of 8. So he started teaching at his own, and he is telling, I do not know how I did teach my children, but the students of my school, they were very attentive to listen to me. And after that, in the year 2002, he registered his school. It was institutionalized. Andre adhikritavagi adu manyateyodige shale aarambhaayitu. So gradually word spread and the numbers grew. Help began to come from other quarters. Babar's own teachers, monks at the local Ramakrishna mission, sympathetic IAS officers, even local cops. When Babar first thought up a midday meal scheme, the rice came from his father's fields. But now, with the aid of friends in the administration, it comes from government stock. ಸೊ ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ಹೇಗೆ ಸಹಾಯ ಬರ್ತದೆ ಅನ್ನೋದಕ್ಕೆ ದಿಸ್ ಪ್ಯಾರಾಗ್ರಾಫ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಪ್ರೂಫ್. ಎವ್ರಿಬಡಿ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಗಿವಿಂಗ್ ದ ಹೆಲ್ಪಿಂಗ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್. ಆಲ್ ದ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಟೈಪ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಅನ್ ಲಿಸ್ಟೆಡ್ ಹಿಯರ್. ಟುಡೇ 9 ಇಯರ್ಸ್ ಡೌನ್ ದ ಲೈನ್, ದ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ 60 ರೆಗ್ಯುಲರ್ ಅಟೆಂಡೀಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಓವರ್ 220 ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆನ್ ರೋಲ್ ಕಾಲ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ 800 ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಟೋಟಲ್. ವಿತ್ 10 ವಾಲಂಟಿಯರ್ ಟೀಚರ್ಸ್ ಟೀಚಿಂಗ್ ಗ್ರೇಡ್ಸ್ 1 ಟು 1 ಥ್ರೂ 8, His little afternoon venture is now registered and recognized by the West Bengal state government, which means the students graduating from Babar's school are eligible to be transferred to the other local high schools. ಈಗ ಪೂರ್ಣ ಪ್ರಮಾಣದ ಶಾಲೆ ಹೇಗಿದೆ ಬೆಳೆದು ನಿಂತಿದೆ. 60 ರೆಗ್ಯುಲರ್ ಅಟೆಂಡೆನ್ಸ್, 60 ಜನ ರೆಗ್ಯುಲರ್ ಬರ್ತಾರೆ. ಆನ್ ದ ರೋಲ್ 220 ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್, ಟೋಟಲಿ 800 ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್. ನೌ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ರೆಕಗ್ನೈಸ್ ದ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಇಸ್ ರೆಕಗ್ನೈಸ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ದ ಗವರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಗವರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಗಿವಿಂಗ್ ಎವ್ರಿ ಏಡ್ ಟು ದ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಬಾಬರ್ ಅಲಿ. ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ನೇಮ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್? ಆನಂದ್ ಶಿಕ್ಷಾ ನಿಕೇತನ್. ಟುಡೇ, ಸಾರಿ, ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಪ್ಯಾರಾಗ್ರಾಫ್. When the children of the village and the localities nearby are done with their chores and jobs at daytime, they run to attend Babar Ali's afternoon schools. They arrive in time for Tulu Mashi's opening bell. Tulu Mashi's opening bell. Tulu Mashi. Tulu Mashi means there was a community, Tulu Mashi. They had one prayer bell in their temple or in their prayer hall. So when the bell was rung in Tulu Mashi's place, every people, after finishing their chore, they were running and they were rushing towards Babar's school to listen to Babar's attendance, Babar's teachings. So Babar was attending there, and his attendance in the school was making the Anand Shiksha Niketan thrilled. It was lighting the school like anything. Meet some pure, good, kind souls. ಈ ಶಾಲೆಯಿಂದಾಗಿ ಒಳ್ಳೆಯ ವ್ಯಕ್ತಿತ್ವ ಹೇಗೆ ರೂಪುಗೊಂಡಿದೆ ಅನ್ನೋದನ್ನು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ. ಕ್ಲಾಡ್ ಇನ್ ವಿಂಡೋಸ್ ವೈಟ್ ಸ್ಟಿಕ್ ಇನ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ತುಳು ರಾಣಿ ಹಜ್ರಾ ಈಸ್ ಅನ್ ಇಲಿಟ್ರೇಟ್ ಫಿಶ್ ಮಾಂಗರ್ ಬೈ ಮಾರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಕ್ರುಸೈಡಿಂಗ್ ಎಡ್ಯುಕೇಷನಲಿಸ್ಟ್ ಬೈ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ನೂನ್. ಆನ್ ಫಿಶ್ ಸೆಲ್ಲಿಂಗ್ ರೌಂಡ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ನಿಯರ್ ಬೈ ವಿಲೇಜಸ್, ಹರ್ ಜಾಬ್ ಈಸ್ ಟು ಕನ್ಫ್ರಂಟ್ ಎರಿಂಗ್ ಪೇರೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಹೂ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಸ್ಟಾಪ್ಡ್ ಸೆಂಡಿಂಗ್ ದೇರ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ಟು ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಟು ಫೈಂಡ್ ನ್ಯೂ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್. ಶಿ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ರೆಸ್ಕ್ಯೂಡ್ 80 ಟಿಲ್ ನೌ. Tulu Rani Hazra, she was a fishmonger. In the morning session, in the forenoon, she was selling the fish. Afternoon, she was doing a wonderful job. What is that? ಶಾಲೆಗೆ ಹೋಗದ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಯಾರು ಮಕ್ಕಳನ್ನು ಶಾಲೆಗೆ ಕಳಿಸುವುದಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂಥವ್ರನ್ನ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಫೈ ಮಾಡಿ ಬಾಬರ್ ಅಲಿಯ ಶಾಲೆಗೆ ಕಳಿಸಿದ್ರು. ಇಲ್ಲಿಯ ತನಕ 80 ಮಕ್ಕಳನ್ನು ಅವಳು ಹಾಗೆ ಶಾಲೆಗೆ ಕಳಿಸಿಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾಳೆ. ವಾಟ್ ಎ ಗ್ರೇಟ್ ಜಾಬ್ ಶಿ ವಾಸ್ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್. ದ ಟೀಚಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಟಾಫ್ ಆಫ್ 9 ಈಸ್ ಮೇಡಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಹೈಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ ವಾಲಂಟಿಯರ್ಸ್. ದೇ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಆರ್ ಆವ್ರೇಜ್ ಟೀನೇಜರ್ಸ್ ಹೂ ಆರ್ ಹೆಲ್ಪಿಂಗ್ ಔಟ್ ಬಾಬರ್ ಇನ್ ಮೇಕಿಂಗ್ ಅ ಡಿಫರೆನ್ಸ್. ದ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಎಜುಕೇಟೆಡ್ ದೆಬಾರಿಟ ಗೋಸ್ ಟು ಕಾಲೇಜ್ ಇನ್ ಬೆಹರಂಪುರ್. 9 ಜನ ಟೀಚರ್ಸ್ ಬಾಬರ್ ಅಲಿ ಸೇರಿ, ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದೆಮ್ ವರ್ ದ ಹೈಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್. ಬಾಬರ್ ಅಲಿ ವಾಸ್ ಸ್ಟಡಿಂಗ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಪಿ ಯು ಸಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅದರ್ ಟೀಚರ್ಸ್ ವೆರ್ ಸ್ಟಡಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಹೈಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಎಜುಕೇಟೆಡ್ ಟೀಚರ್ ಅಮಂಗ್ ದೆಮ್ ಈಸ್ ದೆಬಾರಿಟ. ದೆಬಾರಿಟ ವಾಸ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಕಾಲೇಜ್ ಇನ್ ಬೆಹರಂಪುರ್. ಸೊ ದೆಬಾರಿಟ ಹೈಯೆಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸಸ್. ಬಟ್ ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್, ಆಲ್ ದ ಟೀಚರ್ಸ್ ವೆರ್ ಅದರ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಷನ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್. ದೇ ವೆರ್ ಲರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ದ ಎಜುಕೇಷನ್ ಇಯರ್. ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್. Babar Ali gives lessons just the way he has heard them from his teachers. There is no building or establishment for his school. He teaches his students under the open sky. Some children sit in the mud, others on rocky benches under a rough homemade shelter. The family chickens scratch around nearby. In every corner of the yard, groups of children can be seen studying hard. These people, these students, including Babar Ali, the 9 teachers, they did not have any special coaching in teaching. What were they studying in their school by their teachers, same was given back to the kids here. And the environment, vatavarana hegittu, koligalu alli illi kerikollutte nadadikondu galate maadikondu, avadre ella makkalu kuda bahala gambheeravagi study maadta irthidru. That is the fantastic scene of Babar Ali's school, Anand Shiksha Niketan. It's much easier to enroll kids who are not old enough. So, class 1 and class 2 have over 200 students. Class 8 has just 20 students. They study 10 subjects and are mostly taught by Babar and Devarita Bhattacharya. Devarita is another volunteer who has been helping out for a long time now. So, I have a class assistant makkalu iddare. That was given here. Textbooks are free from class 1 to 5. But for the rest, money needs to be arranged. On any given day, there are close to 400 students physically present in Babar's front yard. 1 to 5, ellavu free. Kelavu dina ಬಾಬರ್ ಅಲಿಯ ಮನೆ ಎದುರು ಸುಮಾರು 400 ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಬರ್ತಿದ್ರು ಯಾಕೆ ಟು ಟೇಕ್ ದ ಹೈಕ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಹಾರ್ಡ್ ಟು ಗೆಟ್ ದ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ಟು ಲಿಸನ್ ಬೀಯಿಂಗ್ ಸೋ ಯಂಗ್ ದೆಮ್ಸೆಲ್ಸ್ ದ ನ್ಯಾರೋ ಏಜ್ ಗ್ಯಾಪ್ ವರ್ಕ್ಸ್ ಟು ಅವರ್ ಅಡ್ವಾಂಟೇಜ್ ಸೇಸ್ ಬಾಬರ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಮೋರ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ದ ರಾಡ್ ಈಸ್ ಸ್ಪೇರ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಮೈ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ನಾನು ಕೂಡ ಎಳೆಯ ಪ್ರಾಯದವನೇ ಆದ ಕಾರಣ ಸುಮಾರು 400 ಮಕ್ಕಳು ನನ್ನ ಶಾಲೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಕೆಲವು ದಿನ ಇರ್ತಿದ್ರು ಕೂಡ ನನಗೆ ಸುಲಭ ಆಗ್ತಿತ್ತು ಪಾಠ ಮಾಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ನಾನು ಎಳೆಯ ಪ್ರಾಯ ಅವರು ಎಳೆಯ ಪ್ರಾಯ ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ನಾವು ಸ್ನೇಹಿತರ ಹಾಗೆ ಕಲಿತಿದ್ದೆವು ರಾಡ್ ಸ್ಟಿಕ್ ಬಡಿಗೆ ಏಟು ಕೊಡ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಬಡಿಗೆ ಟೀಚರ್ಸ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರಲ್ಲ ಬಾಬಾ ನಾಯಿ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಬಡಿಗೆ ಇರಲಿಲ್ಲ ದೇರ್ ವಾಸ್ ನೋ ಪನಿಷ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಅಟ್ ಆಲ್ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್ ವಾಸ್ ಟಾಟ್ ಬೈ ಲವ್ ಸೊ ದಟ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ ಐ ಗಾಟ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಬಾಬಾ ನಾಯಿ ಫಾರ್ ನೌ Getting to know about a person like him makes me realize how insignificant I am and yet again how lucky. And even though I finish my story here, Babar Ali's story continues. He has not only helped out hundreds of children to get enlightened, he has also inspired millions of youths like us. Babar Ali's tale is a testament to the difference that one person can make in his or her world. In this case, it was a mere child who decided to do something about a situation he felt was unfair. ಹೇಗೆ ಬಾಬರ್ ಅಲಿಯ ಕತೆ ಜೀವನ ಚರಿತ್ರೆ ನಮಗೆ ಇನ್ಸ್ಪಿರೇಷನ್ ಅಂತ ಈ ಪ್ಯಾರಾಗ್ರಾಫ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಹೇಳಿದ್ದಾರೆ. His story also bears evidence to the fact that if you have a will, then there surely is a way. That a 9-year-old can alone change the world should be enough inspiration for all of us to come out of our closed cocoons and help make a difference. So isn't it high time that we be the change that we want to see in this world? Today, a Babar Ali, maybe tomorrow it could be someone from among us. ನಮ್ಮ ಕೊಕೂನ್ ಕೊಕೂನ್ ಅಂದರೆ ರೇಷ್ಮೆ ಹುಳದ ಗೂಡು ಕೊಕೂನ್ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಸಣ್ಣ ಗೂಡಿನಿಂದ ಹೊರಗೆ ಬಂದು ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಹೊರಗೆ ನೋಡಿದರೆ ಬಾಬರ್ ಅಲಿ ಅಂತಹ ಸಾಧಕರು ಕಾಣ್ತಾರೆ ನಮಗೂ ಅಂಥ ಸಾಧನೆ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ಅನ್ನಿಸ್ತದೆ ನಾವು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಇದು ಇನ್ಸ್ಪಿರೇಷನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ವೆರಿ ಆಫನ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ವಿ ಕಮ್ ಅಕ್ರಾಸ್ ಸಮ್ಮನ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಬಾಬರ್ ಅಲಿ ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಎ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ವಿಲೇಜ್ ಇನ್ ಮುರ್ಷಿದಾಬಾದ್ ಹಿ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಕಮೆಂಡೆಡ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಅಡಾಸಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಹೋಪಿಂಗ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಹೋಪ್ And the faith that he has upon himself that has helped him come all this way. So, here is to Babar Ali. We salute you for dreaming and making your dreams come true. ಈ ಕಾರಣಕ್ಕಾಗಿ ನಾವು ಬಾಬರ್ ಅಲಿಗೆ ಸಲ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೇವೆ ನಾವು ಇಂಥ ಒಂದು ಕನಸನ್ನು ಸಾಕಾರಗೊಳಿಸಿದಂಥ ಬಾಬರ್ ಅಲಿಗೆ ನಾವು ಸಲ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೇವೆ ಅದು ನಮಗೆ ಇನ್ಸ್ಪಿರೇಷನ್ ಆಗಬೇಕು ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಟ್ರೈ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ಸಚ್ ಮ್ಯಾಜಿಕ್ಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಬಾಬರ್ ಅಲಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಡೆಫಿನೆಟ್ಲಿ ಒನ್ ಡೇ Your achievement, your name, and your or the whole life of the whole life story becomes a lesson to the students in the general years to come. Will you do that? Yes. I can always give my best advice to you if you are preparing to move in that line. I wish you all the very best. Till I come in the next video, I wish you good luck. Bye bye.